Hello everybody, welcome to a packed battle between Adrenaline XL and Match Attacks from the 2021-2022 season. So if you're excited to see what kind of cards we get from each collection, 6 packs each are opening by the way from this video, make sure so you smash the like button, you've got 5 seconds to wish us good luck and to show your excitement going into this video because we could get some awesome pulls and it's a nice way to compare the two collections from this season. So if you hit the like button yet, brilliant, let's have a little pack battle. So yes, it's a pack battle between Panini Adrenaline XL and the Topps Match Attacks collections. The Adrenaline packs obviously contain the Premier League cards. The Match Attacks packs contain the Champions League, Europa League and Europa Conference League cards. And of course, the Adrenaline packs retail at £1 each. The Match Attacks packs retail at £2 each. And you're getting 12 cards in Match Attacks, 6 cards in Adrenaline. So it's double the size. And double the fun, I guess. But yeah, you can buy both Adrenaline packs and Match Attacks packs from our good friends at Soul Collectibles. And if you do want to go there and shop there and buy some packs for yourselves, make sure to use the discount code GBW5 so you can get a whopping 5% off your total order. So yeah, head over to Soul Collectibles if you like the look of the cards you see in today's video. So here we go. Let's get started. Let's start with an Adrenaline pack in this nice little pack battle of the ages, some may say, in the 2021-2022 season. Premier League, Adrenaline XL. Let's get ripping these packs, which I've got here, unfortunately, from the multi-packs, but they are still the £1 packs, except you can't get limited editions in there exactly the same in that sense. But yeah, I only have multi-pack packs left, unfortunately. Still the same odds, as you can see there. Still the same number of cards per pack, and still the same chance of pulling golden ballers, which are 1 in 50 packs. So without further ado, let's get stuck inside the Adrenaline XL pack, the first one in this video, and then we'll get stuck inside the Match Attacks pack and vice versa. So, in this one, we have Serge Aurier for Spurs. They've got Rodrigo, Matthew Loughton, Dennis Pratt as well there for Leicester City. Then, of course, you get a digital free digital pack, should I say, inside an Adrenaline pack. You also get one inside every single Match Attacks pack as well. And we've got a Diamond Max Aarons and then a Game Breaker Ives Bissouma there for Brighton. There we go. Not a bad start there for the Adrenaline XL packs, which, of course, are the Premier League cards. Absolutely fantastic collection. But as is this one, the Topps Match Attacks 2021-22 collection. Let's show off the odds from these packs. Obviously, they are £2 a pack. They're a pound more. They're double the price, but double the cards inside each pack of Match Attacks compared to Adrenaline. And obviously, there are many more chase cards in this set, such as the Pro Elite Shields, the Chrome Previews, and the Genuine Autograph cards. If you want to see a video on how to get those Chrome Pro Elite Shield cards and the Preview cards, do check out the video in the top right of your screen now, which will show you my method, the 100% success rate at finding those shield cards. So, inside this pack, we have got a cheeky code card. As I mentioned, both collections have one in each pack. And, of course, in Match Attacks, you do have the chance of finding real autograph cards inside super lucky packs, 1 in 3,000 packs. Adrenaline, you can get them only in the multi-pack limited edition packs. So, I've got Romagnoli there for AC Milan, Nico Tagliafico, Halstenberg, Nuno Santos. We've then got Dahoud, Lucas Moura, the Chelsea badge there, and Aaron Cresswell. And then our insert cards are as follows. We've got Super Saver Jan Oblak. We've then got Toby Alderweireld, Defensive Warrior. We've then got Next Gen of Mitchell Bakker and 100 Club in the first pack. 1 in 5 packets, of course, the 100 Clubs, the OG Match Attack subset. Been there since the start. And there we go. 100 Club, Trent Alexander-Arnold. Fantastic stuff. You love to see it. There we go. That is the first pack done from each collection. Let us know which one you've preferred so far. And of course, if you are collecting both or one of these collections, let us know why down in the comment section. It'll be interesting to see which collection people are leaning more towards this season. So we've got the Manchester United lineup there, the Man City lineup, that's epic. Then we've got free digital pack. We've then got Fabio Silva. Him. Then we've got Elite Chris Wood and Hero Nick Pope there. Fantastic stuff. That is very nice. Obviously, all of Panini's inter cards are completely different to one another. In fact, we'll hide him. There we go. And they just look so much nicer, in my opinion. I love the Panini insert cards. But then Match Attacks have had a big old step up from previous years, in my opinion. So, into the next Match Attacks pack we go. And we have got a code card yet again. Feel free to use that on the Match Attacks app. And we've got Matthijs de Ligt. We've got Kondogbia, Fernandes, Jordan, We've then got Sergio Busquets, Isco, and we have got Castagne and Sadio Mane there as our base card. So, of course, you can get Premier League clubs in the match stack set as well, the ones who are obviously in the European competitions this season. We've got Goal Machine Benzema there. We've then got Mikel Antonio Goal Machine for West Ham. Man of the match, Danny Parejo, and Crystal Parallel. Now, one in three packets, these are Jordi Alba for Barcelona. There we go. So it's a bit more of an incentive with the base cards, really, having Crystal Parallels. But I'm not a massive fan of them. Let us know what you think down in the comments section. So into the third adrenaline pack, we've got Strauch there, Kevin De Bruyne, Lindelof, Fabian Scher as well there. And then we got our code card, the free digital pack for the Adrenaline XL app. Then got Defensive Rock, Ruben Diaz, and Fire Alanson Maximan there. Very, very nice. So into the next pack of match attacks we go. Let's see if we can get in this one. Can you imagine if we get an auto in this video? I think that would be absolutely incredible. There's the code card. And then here are the inserts, as well as the man himself, Simon Kier. What a legend he is. Anthony. We've then got Zubimendi. We've got Bono. We've then got Otamendi, Reguilon, Van der Beek, and Kai Havertz. And then our inserts, we've got defensive warrior Ruben Diaz. So we've got an insert card of Ruben Diaz in the last adrenaline pack and in this match stacks pack as well, which is crazy. So there he is, defensive warrior Ruben Diaz. Signature star, Alphonso Davies. We've then got man of the match, William Carvalho. And another crystal parallel. This time it's Neymar Jr. Look at that. It's a very, very nice crystal parallel indeed. There we go. So into the next adrenaline pack. Can we get a cheeky golden baller? That'll be fantastic. In this one, we've got Rui Patricio. We've then got Raheem Sterling, Raul Jimenez. Is there a card stuck behind it? There is. Ben Godfrey, there he is. Stuck behind Raul Jimenez there. There's a free digital pack as well. And we've got Elite Harry Kane there for Spurs. And Ice Yuri Tielemans there for Leicester City. Fantastic stuff. So into the next match attacks pack we go. Let's see if we can get even more fire from this set of packs. And there's the code card. And then we've got four insert cards yet again. So for £2, you're getting eight base cards and four inserts on the usual case. We've got Manuel Neuer captain there. We've got Zapata, Alcacer, Elmas. We've then got Rafinha. We've then got Julian Brandt, Laporte, and Ben Chilwell for Chelsea. And then our inserts, we've got Bellingham all-rounder, James Maddison midfield masterclass, Lewandowski and Musiala master apprentice, and one of the incredible, probably the subset of the year, heritage card, Jorginho. I mean, as an OG collector of match stacks back in the day, that is something special right there. There we go. I do think it's the best looking subset of the year, just for nostalgia reasons. But obviously, a lot of people will love the adrenaline cards for their own sort of reasons. But yeah, don't get me wrong, the adrenaline cards are fantastic, but the heritage cards are just beautiful. So into the next adrenaline pack, we've got Bernd Leno here. We've then got Max Ahrens there. We've got Tariq Lamptey, Daniel Batchman there for Watford. And then we've got the code card there, free digital pack, of course. Top keeper Ederson and hero Ilkay Gundogan. So a Man City themed special to end off that pack. And then into the penultimate match attacks pack from this video. Of course, if you are enjoying this one, make sure to smash the like button and subscribe for more little pack battles in the future between future match attacks and Adrenaline XL collections. There's the code, and then our inserts are here. Just to start the inserts, why not? All rounder Kovacic, Goal Machine Harry Kane, Man of the Match Mancini, and another heritage card. This time it's Christian Tello for Real Betis. I love the green on that, it looks fantastic. Now, so there we go, some more awesome insert cards, and then our base cards from the pack are Correa, Pepe. We've then got to Mats Hummels, we've got Marquinhos, Griezmann, West Ham's badge, or Brighton, and Fabinho there for Liverpool. And into the final adrenaline pack of the video. Let's see if we can end on a bang. We've got Timothy Castagne, Kieran Davis, Mason Mount, and Diallo. Can we get a golden baller? Believe, I don't think we are, unfortunately. We've got a free digital pack, and we've got Wesley Fofana, Diamond, and Alan Gamebreaker for Everton there. None of the proper rare cards pulled in the adrenaline packs, but that's not to worry. Let's get into the last match tax pack and see if we can get one of the proper chase cards, like the shields, the previews, or something like that. Maybe even an autograph card. Imagine the scenes. There's a code card. And then there are the inserts, as well as our base cards being Roma's badge, Wojciech Szczesny, Leipzig's badge, Sporting Lisbon's badge. And then we've got Giovanni Lo Celso, Dean Henderson, Ogbonna, and Iosi Perez. And our inserts are as follows. We've got Baron, Ander, just call him that, signature style. We've then got Robert Lewandowski there for Bayern Munich. Next gen, Amad Diallo for Manchester United. And speaking of Man United, it's another 100 club and it's Marcus Rashford. So 200 clubs in six packs. That is smashing the odds right there. Of course, they are one in five packs. Absolutely smashed it. Well, there we go. That was a little pack battle between the Adrenal XL cards and the Match Tax cards from the 2021-2022 season. Of course, you can buy both these collections at Soul Collectibles, and if you use discount code GBW5, you can get 5% off your total order, which is absolutely fantastic. On your screen now, you can see a little comparison between both the Adrenaline cards you pulled from today's video and the Match Tax cards you pulled from today's video. And I want you to vote in the comment section. Who do you think was the winner? Was it Match Tax or Adrenaline in today's little pack battle? And of course, if you want to see some more videos just like this, make sure smash the like button, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, and of course, if you haven't already, hit the notification bell. That way you get notified to your mobile tablet computer device when I upload a brand new video to the YouTube channel. So yeah, thank you very much for watching. Who do you think won this pack battle between Topps and Panini? We'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.